it's really interesting that from one string you can create something three-dimensional. You know, from something that looked like nothing, you can create actually anything. I think you can gain so much from absorbing yourself completely in something, not just quickly running around and just almost ticking the box. You walk away with memories, and I think memories are some of the fabric of life, the thing that connects you to everything.